Move over, The Bachelor. There's another matchmaking reality show in town. After weeks of wedding rumors, former The Voice co-hosts Gwen Stefani and Blake Shelton got married at Shelton's Oklahoma ranch on Saturday. The Voice's host, Carson Daly, officiated the ceremony, but Adam Levine, Shelton's former fellow judge on the show, was reportedly not present. What was present? Monogrammed cowboy boots, which Stefani wore to the reception along with a custom Vera Wang mini dress. Stefani and Shelton, who started dating in 2015, announced their engagement in October. Due to Stefani's Catholic faith, the pair had to annul their previous marriages before wedding. Stefani was previously married to Gavin Rossdale, and Shelton to Miranda Lambert. Stefani took to Instagram on Tuesday to share some pictures of the wedding day, which Shelton, like a good Instagram husband, then reposted. Gwen Stefani married Blake Shelton, wore cowboy boots.